How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank 2 Let's Play. As you may wonder why we're playing as Clank, not Ratchet, is at the end of the last episode, we went through this little hole in the prison cell, because when we went to find Mr. Fizzwidget, it turned out it was a robot. And it was a trap. As Fugs Flesh were waiting to basically waiting to ambush us, and they and basically Fugs Flesh basically arrested us. So, and then Clank's friend comes through the wall at the end to help us out. Why didn't he grab on? Damn it. I'm just not jumping properly at this moment. So yeah. We're back on planet Aranos. Oh, he just doesn't jump. He's just not jumping. That's bad. There we go.
Hammerbot acquired. Use it to hammer objects.
There we go. Hammer time. So yeah, I hope you're enjoying watching this series. And as always, thank you for choosing to watch my content. Hammer time! Let's spawn some of my bots. Follow me, guys. Hammer time. And enter. Attack! Now enter. Enter the low. Oh, looks like we can escape now. Make sure I've got all the ammo I need for my weapons. We'll get the sniper out. Can't turn the right way. Damn it. Trying to no scope the enemies. So that's this weapon done. Looks like that came in clutch. I think we can literally say a definition of a clutch nanotech upgrade then. I'm just on time for jump today. Quite the vaporizer. I just kind of didn't trust them not to spawn an enemy. Oh, back is Clank. Another continue point. Well, logically, you're assuming we need the bridge part for other than just one bridge. Build a bridge. Thank you. Thank you for your service, Bridge Bridgewatt. We know you got the other Bridgewatt we need. Bring the bow with me, and then attack. Make sure to claim all the bolts. But it means that with that, no weapon of being back to max level. We just can get another one. Stop. Hammer time. Hammer time. Hammer time. And bridge time. They're all trying to go in at once. Ooh. Back to Ratchet.
Hey, check this out. Another wrench.
Yay. One more should do a trick. See, I always thought they like that a lot in this. When you revisit planet Aranos. The whole disappearing, the disappearing, like, floor puzzle. I'm just not jumping properly. Like, why isn't he grabbing onto it? Oh, I actually nailed that first run and then. We can. Yeah, Ratchet, come on then. Can do this. Like, he genuinely doesn't want to jump back off that one. But he just doesn't jump as far as he should do on that second one. I managed to jump through it. I just didn't jump on that one. So annoying. We had a run then. I just can't seem to make it. That, he just doesn't jump backwards off that one. Yes. Some moment you're fearing you might actually step back and fall, but
did you run into your little friend out there? I do not know what you mean.
And we're now back together. Oh, looks like I got the infiltrator. Oh no, not a levitator bit. Of course, there are multiple levitator bits. Please turn my body a little bit. Yep. I gotta do both bits again. Okay, we'll let it come up, and then as it's coming only way about that, we'll then launch the levitator. Why did it take so long to come down? So wait, maybe we can get it. Oh, that's not fair. Oh, you have to do it all in one run. That's low-key mean. We'll let that deactivate, and then we'll go. Yoink. There we go. Made it.
Ratchet, Clank.
Yes. Yes, Angela. Okay.
This ship just returned from a Megacorp distribution center, and I think I found the answer to.
Hey, who's there?
Meow.
What are you doing here? Sending a message to your little pals, huh?
Yes.
Say goodbye, boys. Take her to headquarters.
Oh. Oh, Angela.
Whoa! Did you see that?
Yes. Angela knows how to defeat the protobat.
And?
And she does a terrible cat impression.
And we have to rescue her from the thugs.
Agreed. We need that answer.
And we have to protect her.
Okay.
I think Ratchet's starting to...
upload the coordinates.
Because there's all the machines in there, isn't it? It's for the rest of the flying base. I guess we'll explore the rest of the base. Why does it have to be a levitate a bit? Oh, hello.
Hey, I know those pants.
And Sarnit.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse us, sir. What are you doing here in this galaxy?
I can't control where things break.
I'm the plumber.
This galaxy.
I know that, but they don't. Triple time and
triple.
This perfectly good quark action figure. Yeah, it's a little ripe, but look at that craftsmanship. You want to buy it?
Go on then. I reckon we'll need to at some point.
Year or so.
What did he mean by that?
20,000, but I reckon we'll need to buy it at some point anyway. What he means is it'll probably be in the next game. No, I didn't make it! Ooh, that was a close one. That was a close one. We'll end next to the ship. Make sure you max out our armor. And we'll pick our next weapon at the start of the next episode. But that will be the end of this episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!